Hey, excuse this blinding light coming from my hotel window over here. The sun is like just wonderfully brilliant this morning. I want to speak to you about this Washington Post and leaker situation. You've heard the craziness going on. The Washington Post gladly revealed the secret meeting between Trump and some Russians a few days ago and what they talked about, classified information. And so it's coming to a point now that is beginning to really bother me. I mean, I've known before now that the press hates Donald Trump. I mean, with a passion. I have known that they were willing to sacrifice American lives if necessary to bring him down. And of course, we've known about the leakers within the intelligence agencies and even the White House. But they're paid by taxpayers. And honestly, at the minimum, they should be imprisoned for what they're doing, maybe hung from a tree in the White House lawn. I mean, it's really getting dangerous, my friends, for Americans. Now, the press and whoever these people are that's leaking classified information, leaking what these people are talking about in secret meetings, there's just no excuse for them. I don't know what we can do about the press. You know what? And if today's press acted like this in World War II, we probably would have lost the war. I mean, there were big events like D-Day, for instance, which my father was a part of D-Day. There's big events like, oh, say, the bombing of Nagasaki and Hiroshima, the atomic bombing. Both of those events were secret for months. Can you imagine? There's no question that the press now, just to hurt Donald Trump, would be willing to sacrifice American lives to reveal that information. I have no question about that. And then these leakers, they're paid by taxpayers. I mean, they're on the government payrolls, and they're willing to leak this information to whether it even be the press or Wikipedia, it doesn't matter. Man, they need to go. So I lay it at the feet of Donald Trump. I mean, I'm trying to support him, but this, he is the only one that can stop. So he's got to get his White House staff. He's got to get enough people he can trust on board to figure out a way to root out these leakers, and they have to be absolutely destroyed. Now, that is worth whatever cost that it is. And I'm sure, they got to be upset in the White House with this. No doubt about that. But it's not getting done. So I don't know how you do that. I'm just a weenie on that type of front. But when I see these reports and read what's being made public, it really scares me. So Trump, dude, you have got to stop the leakers.